said in Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 2. Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 2. Oh Lord, revive the work in the midst of the years. Revive the work. Revive thy work in the midst of the years. Listen to me, you have been working in the church. You have been working in your corporate work. Without revival, you'll be static. Your life will never be the same. Say, Unkukru Kenyawa. Because he will give you mandate, he will give you power, he will give you anointing, and he will change your wardrobe and change your life. Because I traveled when I was generous, I was traveling straight. Wa mommy car, aya papa, aya muna. Hey, tu, kabi wawa. Oh, nadam for ni fita kofi. Now we're here. Meet me in room. Eti, to wase. And pray. Never struggle in life because where God is taking you to, he will give you all the things that you need.